this video is Diego here, my sister. So today's video we're gonna do, she's gonna create me as a carrot clown.
Yeah,
it's gonna be her choice.
Yeah, we're gonna be using these.
Yeah, and this vampire blood.
And this sponge to put Yeah.
And meanwhile, while she's doing that, I'm gonna tell some Halloween stories, moments, you know. And it should be fun. Let's get started.
Start with this. It'll be like the this now.
Where does it?
I don't know if you can see it from the camera, but...
A little bit, yeah. So he's gonna cover all white first.
I'm gonna put fake blood.
Yeah.
Like right here.
Alright, so first story I'm gonna talk about is... It was like during school, but... Like after school, there was this... Like program I had to like stay during school. So I stayed after school and like... I was playing around outside and I found this piece of wig and I was dressed as a screen. That costume I was dressing about. And I got that wig and I threw it to the group of girls and I kept throwing
it. Nasty.
I wet the wig in the sink and I just threw it and they told me to stop, but I wouldn't stop, you know? You know, I just kept going, and, like, I did it one more time, and, like, they pulled my costume right here. And it went all the way, like, up to here. So, I got mad, and I didn't cry, I just, like, felt kind of sad because my costume. It was my favorite costume I picked that day. And I actually went to the teacher, you know? And... They went and they just said to tell me to say sorry about what I did. And like, I just said sorry, you know? And that was it, you know? And the other Halloween story was, what's it called? Let me think. Oh yeah, the other Halloween story was, we were trick-or-treating with my neighbors and my family, you know? And we were trick-or-treating and it was like dark, you know? And I ran and my candy fell down.
Damn!
Yeah, it fell down.
You picked it up.
Yeah, it fell down. Then my friend was getting all my candy, like...
Damn!
My Skittles, everything. And I just like... like stay away from my candy, and like I just pushed him, and he had it somewhere in his hand, so I just took it off, like snatched it off of his hand, and I just like put my candy in there, you know. I was yelling at him, you know.
Yeah, because it's your candy.
Yeah. And the other Halloween story is like, the other Halloween story is. During this other Halloween story that we're with, you know, friends and family. And we, there's this house that there was this, guy who dressed as gorilla. So he's guy. And like, I was the last person, like, in the back. So they first went and like, out of nowhere, they started screaming, like yelling, like, let's go back, like yelling. And like, I ran because, you know, I got scared. And I actually saw him a little bit. And I tripped over and all my candy fell down again. And like, I picked it up and like, they said, let's go back. And I was like, y'all got scared and I'm gonna go back. And like, we actually did go back. And I was like shaking because, you know, he was like a huge guy with a girl. So. Then, yeah, that was it. It's gonna be, I was dressed as a killer clown on Halloween. I like, I was wearing it like the whole time, like during the trick or treat, and like I knew I was sweating and stuff, but I wouldn't take it off because it was hard to put on. You had to put on the mask and it had like a hat on it, so I was sweating and everybody was telling me like to take it off, and like, I wanted to listen until I got so tired of it and like I couldn't even like breathe or like
yo.
It was so hot, you know. But yeah, I took it off and I only wore it when we got to the door for trick or treat. Yeah, that was like it was so wearing that costume hard. I was sweating. And the fifth one is like when I had this horse mask I bought. It was a zombie horse. And I wore that trick or treat that day. And it was, the mask was like big, so it was hard to see. And every time I like trick or treated, like I keep falling and down.
Yeah. Okay, I'm done with the
voice.
Yeah.
I'll put my hair. Let's see.
So, do I just color it like this, a smiley face?
You go like one line and one line.
But like, does it look good?
Can you see?
Yeah.
You can make it like a...
No, I died in the
Yeah?
No.
Zombie horse, bro. Like, I was keep falling over, and like, keep trick or treating, and like, it got to the point that I went to this house, and like, there was a tree, and I hit the tree and just dropped all my candy, and I had a chipotle right here.
And the next one.
Yeah. Oh, the next story.
No.
What happened next? I got mad because I got hit. But I knew it was my fault. But I didn't listen to them, you know? Then I just had to wear it.
Okay, until,
yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, we can make the teary eyes.
Yeah, but I don't know how.
Alright.
You do it because... You do it.
Wait, I'm gonna close my eyes and you just do it. You can do it from here. Okay.
Yeah, do it like that.
Alright. So I wore it only
the door. The other way? The other way?
And like, yeah, I just do it like that.
I
think
that's a lot.
Use your hand.
Right.
Yeah. And yeah, I just kept it like that way.
Yeah, like that.
And when I got home, I just broke my mother, you know? It was all good.
We put it here.
Here?
Yeah.
And the story. Well, you could add stuff, just like you could write some words, you know?
Yeah.
Not like bad, but you could like say like RP or like little scratches.
Yeah.
And
I put little scratches.
Yeah, after that, bro, I learned my lesson not to wear that kind of mask because it was really painful when I got hit. And the sixth story is we went to this.
You look over here.
Went to this house and had a haunted house, and I thought it wouldn't be scary. It was me and my brother and
some friends,
you know. We went in and like I saw, as soon as I went in, there was two guys. The two guys first, I got so scared. I'm scared of haunted houses, you know.
What should I do with this?
There's space to like write something?
No.
No?
No. Can I continue on? I'll put like this.
How you done the...
Wait, don't move.
The nose, right?
I'm about to.
And we went in, two guys went in. And I got scared, I was yelling, you know? And in front of us was this lady. This lady with two kids. Just recording, like, and there was this, like, girl with the white dress and, like, with blood, and then she was...
It looked like Llorona.
Like Llorona?
Yeah.
And, like, I was scared because I wanted to, to catch me, you know? So, I just had to just go under them in the way to escape.
To the nose, right?
So that she won't catch me, you know? I was really scared because she wouldn't move, she was just kept recording her kids in the haunted house. So I just crawled and just ran outside.
The red looked like King Lee.
But the haunted house was fun and scary, you know, at the same time. Why you want to talk to them?
Yeah.
Wait. Are you almost done?
Yeah, almost.
Wait, how long are you doing it?
Okay? Yeah.
Oh.
Yes.
Oh, can you see the blood? Okay, okay.
The blood?
Yeah, is it blood?
No.
Oh.
It's blood all over your shirt.
Alright, this will be the end of the video.
Enjoy. That's the finished product, like you can see.
Yeah, it was fun.
I did a great job. Rate it in the comments.
Yeah.
1 to 10.
Make sure you like and subscribe to this channel and comment below anything else you want.
Were you down?
It was me and my sister.
And we're out.
Peace.